Yep. Oh my. Only 22 minutes late.
Aww.
Last minute adulting.
Gross.
Right. You're not even lying. Sorting out my dice.
Hello.
Hello.
This over here.
Yeah, I'm sorting mine out. I want to make sure I have it all good to go. That's a 10.
Oh. Oh, true.
Hello, hello. Okay, that's a 12 die. That's a 10 die. Got it. Wow, it's been a while since I've had dice. Some of these are actually hard to identify. Now I'm getting the hang of it. There we go. How are we doing? How's everyone doing?
Doing good.
Doing pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah, so Vidar will not be joining us. His dad just had a last minute emergency.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hopefully everything's all right.
Yeah.
It should be. As long as he can get him home. We should have Logan joining us too.
We will.
Her character is not ready yet, but she can still sit in, learn.
Dang.
You know, we're still working. Her character is going to be fucking fire. You guys are going to like it. Be a really good addition to the team. There we go.
Is her character's backstory intertwined with anybody in the current party?
Not yet. We haven't gotten that far. If it is, you guys will know, obviously.
Okay.
Unless it's a twine that you're unaware of. If it's something you need to be aware of, you'll be aware of it.
Okay.
I don't like the smile he has on his face. I feel like we're all going to know him.
Ah.
Just the clickety-clackities.
Mm. Oh, I need to get my clickety-clackities out.
Those are kind of important.
And it translates so well. Oh, hey. Excuse me. There, you don't belong over there, mister. An 8 die trying to mingle with a 10 die. Nope. Sorry. Know your place. Jill, you look like you got a cold.
Yep. Or I haven't stopped sneezing for 2 days.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome.
Yes. Yes, hello.
The shitheads are supposedly in bed. Let's see how long that lasts.
My shitheads just got home, so. Garrison will join us once his shitheads are asleep. Vidar won't be joining us, because he's got to go pick his dad up. Last minute emergency.
Yeah, I know how that is.
Mm-hmm.
Dealt with that recently. I got liquid core dice that I am way too in love with right now.
Oh, that's like ours!
Hell yeah.
I like the flowery one better, but it's not.
Oh, there you go.
What? You aced your assessment and we'd love to schedule an interview.
This is just the sound. This is the sound that I want y'all to hear right here.
Where is it? Where is it? My new dice bag.
How many dice is he rolling?
Yeah, that's the scary thing.
A lot of clickety clacks.
I got a new dice bag too.
Yeah, I like that.
I can't just keep.
Oh hell yeah!
I just can't
that is
keep.
Awesome.
I can't just keep leaving them in the cup.
Right.
Service specialist for
some. Well, nice. Cannot fix that.
Yes.
Well, actually.
It's gonna be my favorite part when you all see me leaning over and you hear me grabbing dice. Like, how many is he grabbing? That'd be my favorite part.
And I'm sorry about the Disney campaign, y'all. That was my bad.
That's okay. That's
we had a lot that's going right. on.
That's okay. You still have time if you want to do it. If not, we can wait. That's okay.
I got it. I'm telling you, if I can find that, if I don't find that notebook, I'm just gonna redo the whole thing. Because I have a notebook with like all the maps drawn up and everything, but I gotta find it.
Yes, that's always the fun part is finding it.
Especially after multiple moves.
Yeah. Knowing this group, we're not gonna follow any of your maps.
No, it's. I can't tell you.
Right.
But you wouldn't have much of a choice. It'd be fun though.
Find a way.
Listen, Logan. I thought they wouldn't have a choice either. All right.
Which, listen, I'm good with just kind of, okay, y'all want to go this way? Let's go that way. I'll make a line.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're very good at going
the opposite fucking direction in complete yes. bullshit realm.
So
I have a whole book just on random one-shot encounters where the rooms are already set up. And yeah. I ran a one-shot campaign and had it all signed up. Well, my ex-husband was involved and he had main character syndrome. And he decided, because he had heard me passively planning all this out, so he decided, oh, I'm going to make a hard right. Well, they made a hard right and they all went and did their own thing. But as they did their own thing, the storyline kept playing. And then all of a sudden, the whole world turns into black smoke and zombies come up everywhere because the BBG has they didn't fight him. And they were like, what just happened? I was like, well, if you would have took the original quest, you would know.
Right, exactly.
And he's over there snickering the whole time because he was the only one that was like, no, we need to go this way. And they were all like, whatever. And I was like, yeah, y'all, he's chaotic. Neutral, sometimes evil.
Right? Like, y'all are going to think whatever when it turns upside down.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like I've told these guys before, I come into every session with two paths.
Mm-hmm.
We go down the middle.
That's it. That's all I plan.
We fly over.
But Jake, in all of his antics, he's been surprised multiple times because he's made a decision on the spot. And I'm like, oh, hey, I had that written down.
Yeah,
for sure.
I gotta
find and like lists of choices, like, hey, roll. Okay, cool. Like, yeah. And a lot of things I make up on the spot. A lot of it I make up on the spot.
That's exactly what my cards are, is your creative freedom.
They say that's a good DM anyways.
Yeah. I want to say like 90% of what we've done in the last 59 sessions has been.
No. No, 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 no. This better be saved somewhere. I'm going to be very upset.
I didn't do it.
My character sheet is gone.
Your character sheet is gone?
Garrison!
Uh-oh. What's up, man?
Your mic's not on, Garrison.
No!
I don't know what you said.
And Judd still needs to eat and shower. Did your character sheet actually, like, self-delete?
I'm going to see if there I can find it, because this isn't my computer,
go.
So I can't really figure it out yet, but if it did, I'm going to cry. No,
one
I'm
of these
not,
times,
she's
just
going to
come in and mouth words and then be like, ah, fuck you, my mic's working.
Yeah. There he is. Now we can hear you.
Yay.
Yay, I peed in your pool.
Yay.
No. This one.
This is really weird. Now I don't even have to have my phone anymore.
He's like, what do I do with my life?
I don't know. I bought 5 sets of dice just to make sure I had enough.
It's when you say, I don't have enough dice for this, that we...
Yeah, I got a little sneak peek as I watched the TikTok.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Those are gorgeous.
I was like, ooh, he got his dice. I got to see what they look like.
Yep. They're fun.
Fancy.
Yeah, those are my favorite ones. You can't see the red in there, but...
No, you can't see the red.
Doesn't translate well on camera.
Oh, that's cool.
But I went on to Temu, and they were like, I typed in dice. And they're like, here are 5 sets of cheap dice. I said, okay, I'll buy all 5.
Yeah.
I bought my original sets off of Amazon, and they were like the girliest, cheapest ones I could find.
Mine are boring.
I mean, I wouldn't care if these were all pink. I don't give a shit. They're dice.
My full metal dice I got off of Etsy.
There you go.
My brother is
through his bloody dice.
Hell yeah. Just make sure you buy dice that are so heavy when you roll them they break shit.
Yeah.
Well, my brother got full metal dice with red detail inside of a mimic.
That is what these are. These are metal.
Yeah.
Nice.
I actually really like my set of metal.
I got these from the con.
Garrison, you need dice now, man. I'm sorry.
I have a whole bunch of dice. They're in my D&D duffel bag that I bring to my brother's house for our campaign, but it's in my car. So
I got a big dice.
You have to get the dice out.
You are welcome to start using those instead of Beyond if you want. Yeah, we can start using real dice. I don't care.
All right.
As long as everyone has them, we can start using them.
And then we only need Beyond for rollies.
Yeah, Beyond is for rollies and HP and certain. Just, you know, yeah. Shit that needs to be, like, displayed, but...
Kat, can you, like, get off, please?
No.
No, of course not.
We're all on that kind of don't cheat your dice roll system, so...
You can usually tell pretty quick if somebody is.
Yeah, yeah.
And then we cancel each other out. So.
Yeah, well, yeah, I know. Yeah, no, I know. You get good rolls, he gets shit rolls. That's how you cancel each other out.
Yeah.
It's happened to me quite a few times where I've wanted something to happen, and yeah, it didn't happen. Just like, you know, the bag, Mr. Garrison. The bag of gems.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm pretty sure you rolled a nat 20 on that, but I also rolled a nat 20.
Did. It was... And then the gems went everywhere.
Yep.
Man.
Well, listen, 2 natural 20s is not always a reroll. It's, you know, he for maxed sure. out his, you maxed out yours in just 2 different directions. It's not, natural 20s are not always a good thing. Sometimes they can be bad. Oh, hey, one thing I did actually learn where I pulled a dum-dum is natural 20s always breach the AC. Always.
Yes.
So, yeah, because I
had said before that sometimes you'll get it, and if your mods aren't high enough, then it won't matter. Yes, it does. At natural 20 hits every time.
Yeah. Yeah, because otherwise you can't.
There'd be no point. Otherwise, there'd be no point.
Where absolutely nothing can, you can't do anything.
Yeah.
There are some things that a natural 20 is needed in order to hit. Not going to lie, but.
Yeah.
What is this one? Just a fair warning, my entire house is sick, so.
Ew, cootie.
I haven't stopped using for 2 days.
Yeah, there's something going around. All stuffed up. I got my tea with my cinnamon, my honey right now.
Going all gay on us, Garrison? I get it.
If gay is enjoying a good cup of tea, then...
I thought about this. How am I going to bring my cosplay swords to Florida?
Call me a bundle of
I mean, are they fake? Or are they real?
Fake. They're fake. They're not sharp.
You can then
send them through your travel luggage.
Yeah.
You're checking. You're checking luggage. Yeah. If they're not real weapons, they'll allow them.
Jake, just private message me.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll get all of the information you need for traveling. I got you.
Okay. She's got all the deets.
I used to work as basically a travel agent at Disney. I know what can fly and what can't fly.
Right.
I know all of the information.
Hey, she even helped get all my butt plugs clear through customs, so.
He doesn't have to.
Even the metal one?
Lives here.
Because even my new Bluetooth vibrating butt plug. Do you really feel good about those nat 20s?
I tried to connect my phone to the shower.
Wait. Never mind.
Yes, you all. Yes, you hack into my Bluetooth and you can prank me.
He's like, I gotta stand up.
I know where you are.
Somebody got him.
That's why I don't wear it at work.
I
hope not.
Jeez.
Why can't you clear? Well,
I can't move.
Someone tries to go play music and it's coming out kind of muffled and no one really knows where it's coming.
No one really understands why.
It'd be like a super adult version of the damn tooth-tuned toothbrushes.
You really feel that music pulsate within you.
Yes.
Really feel the bass of that.
Right? Comes from the spirit deep within.
I gotta redo. I'm glad I didn't get too far into it. Like, I started creating, but I didn't.
You have to redo her altogether?
Yeah. It's all right. I didn't remember what was on it, so.
Both of the babies are here.
Gotcha.
Come here.
There.
What are you drinking, Garrison?
Pound cake.
Tea.
We had a whole conversation about that.
Yep.
He doesn't pay attention.
It's actually a hot toddy. It's green tea with honey and whiskey.
Oh, cool.
Of course, you know, it has whiskey in it.
I'm about to make my own little tonic.
Hell yeah.
I got some cinnamon in there. Honey.
Gotta have the whiskey, man. Mm-hmm. It's important.
You good?
We have been dealing with a very weird vibe today that just the randomest crap will come out of our faces and we just start laughing for no reason. And I was saying, because he was talking about cinnamon, like, I wish I had Fireball. I should go steal it from my mother-in-law's cabinet. She'll never know.
I got Coke and Fireball right now.
Oh. Hell yeah.
Oh, and maraschino cherries.
I don't crossfade.
Listen, if I didn't have to go to work in 4 hours, I'd be drinking. So. Gross.
I tried to go back to work, and they told me I'm not allowed to yet. So I was like, okay, whatever. Days off. That's closest fine. Thing to a vacation I'm getting.
Fair enough. When do you go back?
Wednesday.
There you go. It gives you more time to handle business.
Basically.
All right.
Yeah. Repealing on that side. Stop messing with
it! I think we're going to start without Judd. I'm going to go get my drink, and then we will launch in so we can play. Right back.
Yeah. Don't put me down. Yeah.
Jimmy's man, Scotty.
Stop it.
You started.
We're Carl Weezer singing Jimmy's Mom's Got It Going On.
Yes.
I fuck with it.
Sorry.
I thought it was Stacy's Mom's Got It Going On.
Awesome.
Stacy's Mom's Got It Going On.
8675309.
I think we're all kind of
that's a classic.
Our ages right now.
I wish I had Jesse's girl.
I hate that song with a fucking passion.
Blue.
I dated a guy for a long time.
Oh my god! I have now. That's what I call music greatest four. I feel so old now that they're on like 80 something.
Yeah. I had the first one.
I had four.
Exactly.
All right.
Oh yeah, I got new headphones.
Oh, nice.
Good for you.
Hell yeah.
They're Steel Series ones, and I tell you, they're crisp.
Nice.
Crispy.
Well, instead of being depressed about me having to start this character all over, I'm just going to sketch her for a little while and then go back to that.
There you go.
Oh, so you're drawing her.
We'll see. It's been a minute.
I mean, I plan on drawing out Yorick at some
point. I can't draw.
That's okay.
If we've seen your handwriting, dude. We assumed.
Yeah.
I'll take the deep cuts. That's all right.
Hold on, I gotta look the first book. Time.
But once we're playing in the game, he wants to go bullshit.
Well, if there wasn't someone to cause chaos, who else would do it?
Stay over there. Oh, I could handle that.
Mm-hmm.
I think double the chaos is much more fun. Where the fuck did I put my book?
That's a good question. We are not there. We don't know.
I didn't know we were responsible for it.
What's honking?
He's the baby. Everybody's responsible for his stuff.
Judd's the baby.
Judd's
the baby. Oh, yeah, he's the baby.
Yes,
oh,
Judd's the baby. Yes. Thinking he's too young to go to the MegaCon. The fuck is that?
Someone who wasn't even born yet was at MegaCon this past year. They literally were just born like a week ago.
Yeah.
Like a week ago!
Oh, Jesus.
What?
Interesting.
People of all ages go to MegaCon. Like...
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I would not take my kids because my son would see a villain. My daughter would be having a blast, but my son would see anybody that's faint villain energy and start swinging. I can't explain that to him that that's not real.
Part of MegaCon is scaring small children.
Good luck with that. My kid's not small, though.
Yeah.
He's six, but he's not small.
That was my drawing of Malador.
That is perfect.
That tracks.
Yep, that is perfect. That looks exactly like I had imagined Malador would look like.
I'm gonna send
just a 2D flat version.
Yep.
Well,
one toe
starting.
Pointed.
We'll
and...
see how. I'll show it every once in a while. We'll see how far this goes.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hate every minute of this because it's been so long since
I've
drawn anything.
The crazy thing is my mother was a big artist. And I didn't get any of that.
It's not hereditary, man.
I got the artistic flow.
Photo in general BS, and that cosplay scared everybody.
Oh hell yeah!
That's freaking cool. What is that from?
That's Moon from Five Nights at Freddy's, the daycare.
Hell yeah. There you go.
I'll
send the one of me and Ty from that year.
I mean, I guess it looks like Moon. I mean, she has blue hair.
Here, I will send the photo of Ty and I together. It makes more sense.
I was appropriately sun. And I was, it was funny, I was really tired, and the contacts I had in made everything red. I couldn't see for shit. And the whole thing about Moon is that Moon is the nighttime. Moon likes to be, like, sleeping. So everyone was like, good morning, when we got into the con, and I went...
I don't want to be here.
Y'all are too awake.
That's both of us.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, okay. I get it.
Yeah,
now.
Yeah, that makes sense for Ty.
Yeah, now it brings it together.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I not see these.
You could pull off a good Chucky.
Yes.
Why have you not done that, Ty?
Well, he probably will.
Chucky cosplay.
Chucky. I have! Well, we plan on it. We plan on doing Chucky and Tiffany.
That wicked smile was crazy. That would
Hell
be perfect.
Yeah. All right.
I come from a long line of crazy.
Yes.
It's hereditary. It's second nature.
That's hereditary. Yeah. Artistry is not, but crazy definitely is. That can get passed down.
I'm feeling a little attacked here, sir.
Oh, okay. All right. Let's launch into our game here. Let's do it. He'll join in when he's ready, or he won't join in at all. It's weird with him. Oh, there you go.
That's actually with the original Chucky Child.
I see that. That's freaking awesome.
Oh, that was that spooky.
Yep.
Hell yeah. All right. Yes. And for all of you listening, I know you can't see any of this, and too bad. This is just for us. Ha 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 ha. Oh, no. I'll probably do what I always do, and I'll fucking throw it up so people can see it. Right now, this is just for us. All right.
I mean, if they stalked my cosplay pages, they could find them there.
Fair enough. All that information will be in the pinned comment below, and it's in every fucking video. So go check it out.
Do it.